everyone. The journey has been marvelous, and I believe my journey has just started. The last 11 months, the last 11 months has made me learn so many things in my life. And I would like to thank everyone who have kept faith on me. My mother-in-law, my mother, and all those who have been part of the journey. I probably would not have done without you guys. And I would just like to say that the way you have kept faith on me, that have made my journey easier. And I just would like to end with saying that everyone, please have faith in yourself. There's absolutely nothing that can stop you from achieving what you have aimed for. Just have faith. Jai Hind, be safe.
How much you remember your husband at this moment?
I believe it's like a parallel world. It's a parallel world. The day I step in, I imagine that and I felt that the same journey that he has traversed through, and I'm traveling through the same journey. So I believe he's always and always going to be part of my life, and even today, he's somewhere around. Looking at me, and I can feel that he's just holding me and saying, You just did it.
Right.
I just love you, Vibhu. I really love you.
Hey, what is the message for the women around? Like,
I would like to say, you need to keep faith on yourself. At times, life may seem very difficult. As time will see, you find that things are not working out, or probably it's too difficult. You may feel that you're going to lose it. Even if at that point you lose it, you need to understand it's not the end of the life. You need to try again, get up. Someday for sure you're gonna win it. Just keep faith in yourself.
Right.
So that's what I can say.
I'm really proud of you.